Hi guys, we're gonna pick some nectarines. Ayan, ready na sila. Orange. Oi.
Careful.
Nice fruit, not me. Ayan, ang dami. Is it? Fun. Nice. Masarap guys. Oh, nahulog. Matamis. Ayan na ang napamitas ko guys. Marami na. Ayan. Ayan na. Ay, hulog na naman. Pag sobrang hunog na hulog. mabigat na guys. Madami. Ay, ko. Sakit. Nakuhulog. Ready na rin yung peach. Yung iba, ito lang yung dalawa ready. Hindi siya matamis. What's your corn?
5 foot tall.
5 foot tall.
I didn't know if we're working, boss, but it seems to be doing alright.
Mm-hmm. Ayan yung cucumber, marami na.
Tomatoes coming out there.
Mm-hmm. This cucumber doesn't do. They died. So many.
Right?
This side of cucumber, it died.
Oh.
And then made it. Only, the, see? Look.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why.
Because the energy is going into the plant, is still growing.
Maybe you cut the... You cut the leaves.
Later they'll be better. The first one's often delayed for the energy to go into growing the plant.
Maybe you cut the leaves because the leaves is more fat. Leave
it.
Strawberries. Not a miss. May nangangain ng strawberry, guy. Ang blueberry. Naubos ko na to. Kain.
You take these leaves, but I don't know if you can plant some more.
Yeah, tomorrow for the salad.
Not today.
No. Yeah, we'll still have tomorrow.
Hmm. We can just not stay.
Oh, yeah, tomorrow.
This one is a vine tomatoes.
It's not much tomato this year.
Because it's vine ones. No, this is only the first one, Spen. You have to be patient.
Yeah, looking at grapes. How was your corn?
It's coming along now. It's taller than me now, bud.
Oh, lucky na.
Does it have the hairiness, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh. And then you brush the flowers onto the hairiness.
Yeah. They're not looking good, aren't they, this one?
No, this, at least you get a few of them.
Yeah.
Always gone moldy, I don't know why, but it is.
Not so good as well, the cucumber. Not very good harvest.
Oh, there's a strawberry here, the red one.
And the melon is a bocas.
This one
is not, it's not making much, isn't it?
No, it's going to come.
It die.
No. Don't worry.
Where's the strawberry?
It's coming. Hold on. I think I'm going to ask him to take off that shade. Need more sun.